In the aftermath of the Kaikoura earthquake, an insurance company saw the need and pulled together a team that raced food parcels to hundreds of homes in the area to sort out rumblings of a different kind.